truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
My mind is blank, save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes. I will steal money for you.
Thank you.
Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
About a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Ezio Capelli, not a demon after all. Nor Italian, for that matter.
I suspected hypnotism from the very start. You must find the villain.
Made of silver.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
You are very much mistaken. Aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Very much mistaken. Aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
You are very much mistaken. Aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Thank you.
are very much mistaken. Aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
See that I'm not disturbed.
Very much mistaken. Aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Someone's coming after me.
Like a rabbit. It's your only chance.
You want to let me go, don't you?
I admit it. I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want.
I would like you to be quiet. Are you a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise was not a bright idea.
How dare you? I'm a hypnotist. Take it easy. I'm an old man.
Thank you.
You will make reparations for your crimes and liberate the innocents you've used.
I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Thank you.
Where would I find the doctor?
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Elliotson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patience. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
Again. find myself another job.
What's the matter?
Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the brutes stole my key, and there's no one around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your key? Don't go anywhere. I might be able to do something.
Oh, quite.
Thank you. place. So filthy.
Here it is, Doctor.
We will continue our experiment shortly. In a moment, we will compare the brains of our two specimens. Since both specimens had a propensity towards violent behavior, we should see similar protrusions in specific parts of their brains. Corpses do not have boots. It ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Steric has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes they can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
Oh. Elliotson expired and soothing syrup production has ceased? Outrageous!
Fry intends to endanger all of London at the hands of the mob.
Or perhaps he doesn't intend much of anything at all.
Thank you.
He's simply content to dice with our lives.
The asylum is shut up. Medical care throughout the city is in disarray. He does not, cannot understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist!
Gentlemen. This tea was brought to me from India. By a ship. Then up from the harbor to a factory. Where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door. Unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me. Who are indebted to me, Crawford Starrick. For their jobs, the time, the very lives they lead. They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children. And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry. This insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin? You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
And what of this sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough. Delicious.
Sorry to interrupt, Initiate. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzoberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time. Thank God you're all right.
Oh, tish tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it. The Peace of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
The Templars seem to want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
A letter? For me?